Good afternoon, community of Bito. My name is Sandiso Kabai, the Deputy Executive Mayor of Bito Municipality. We welcome you in this year 2021 under the challenges of COVID-19, and we understand that the opening of the schools have started on the 15th, and as a municipality, we would want to encourage parents to send their kids to school because everything has been done according to the regulations of COVID-19 that learners must go to school. We've been engaging with principals as a municipality to support the principals. We are providing law enforcement officers to schools every day, so that learners can be safe in school. And also there are engagements that we are having with principals. For that matter, last year we supported the grade 12s, grade 11s with material so as to write and not think about not having pens, pencils, rubbers and rulers. And also we'll be engaging on that in the opening of the schools. We'll be having a drive as a municipality to all the schools in checking what are the challenges. So as if there are any challenges where we can assist, we will assist. We want to say to the principals and the schools and the community at large is that education is the key. So therefore we must encourage our learners to go to school at all times. From Bito Municipality's side, I congratulate, even before the grade 12's results come out, that all those who have passed must fly, and all those who have not made it must also not tire but move forward. The message that we want to send to all the communities of Bito and at large is that don't forget, COVID-19 is still around. You must wear your mask regularly at all times, wash your hands, sanitize your hands, and have a distance apart from each other. As long as COVID-19 is around, we must be able to take care of ourselves. Thank you very much.